What's poppin' YouTube? Back with another video, back with another banger. I know I've been gone, I've been busy. Niggas always trying to say they busy. Niggas ain't been doing shit. Sitting on their ass and shit. But I really been busy though, you know what I'm saying? I have to take care of these kids. Y'all know that shit. If y'all got kids and shit, these motherfuckers is a hassle. They get on your nerves. And fuck out of here. You know what I'm saying? But pull up, get your blunt ready. We're gonna do a little story time, you know what I mean? I figure I'd be the one to throw myself out there. Go ahead and give a story time on one of my stories, though, you know what I'm saying? So, look, check it out. This happened when I was like around, I was like 11 years old, 12 years old, though, you know what I'm saying? Like, I was going to Choya's Elementary, right up the street from Graham's house, you know what I'm saying? But I had to pick my homie up every fucking morning, you know what I mean? Like, every fucking morning, I had to pick this nigga up. You know what I'm saying? And like, that shit kind of fucked with me in a way. You know what I'm saying? Because it's not like breakfast was served in the morning time. You know what I'm saying? You had to go to school to get this shit. You know what I'm saying? And I didn't eat every breakfast at school. You know what I mean? I ate, you know, certain ones that I like. So this particular morning, we was having that, like, coffee cake. You know, you get it with the milk. It might come with some other shit, you know. It's fire, though. Niggas know that shit is fire. You know what I'm saying? So, I gotta pick this slow-walking-ass nigga up. He know who I'm talking about. I ain't really gonna say his name like that. But I'm telling you, this nigga walk like, hey. He still walk like that, too, by the way. This nigga still walk like that to this motherfucking day. Little sumo wrestling-ass nigga, right? So, I'll hit that nigga door. My grandma would be like, Chris! I'll be like, oh, my God. She be like, go over there and get, what's his name? Go get him and take him to school. I'll be like, well, I gotta take this nigga to school. This nigga old enough to walk? Shit, I gotta make sure he there for it. You know what I'm saying? Like, but Grams wasn't playing that shit. So, you know me, only thing I can say is, all right, I'm finna go pick him up. So I go pick him up, knock on his door as usual. Boom, 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 boom. He come like, hey, what's up? Like, what's up? Let's go. Shit. Should have been ready, nigga. We gotta go. I ain't trying to miss my coffee cake today. And if I miss my shit, that's your motherfucking ass, nigga. You know what I'm saying? During those times, though. So look, end up getting him. We walking. You know what I mean? I usually be walking with him and I go at his pace. You know what I'm saying? But this time, we need to hurry up. We need to hurry up because I got to get this coffee cake that go with this milk. You know what I'm saying? And I ain't going to be able to do this shit if you walking like a turtle, my nigga. Speed this shit up. So we walking. He talking. Hey, Chris, I can't wait to eat and go and get the coffee cake. I can't wait neither, nigga. Let's just hurry up and go. We ain't going to talk about it till we get there, if we make it there on time. And during that time, you know what I mean, we had to walk past the bridge. We ain't even made it to the bridge yet. You know what I'm saying? So, I'm like, man, we're going to have to speed this up a little bit, man. You know what I'm saying? I understand you want to be talking to me and shit like that. But I need this motherfucking coffee cake. And if you ain't willing to walk with me and move at my pace, nigga, I'm finna leave your motherfucking ass. So, I get the pushing, right? I'm like, fuck this shit. Come out of here, man. I'm not finna be in class, motherfucking stomach ache and motherfucking starving and shit. I ain't got no hot Cheetos. I ain't got nothing to put inside the desk to fucking eat while the teacher talking. I don't got none of that shit, right? So I'm like, you know what? I start bailing past this nigga. Oh, here's Chris. No, wait. Please don't leave me. You know what I'm saying? So I felt kind of bad, right? So I was like, you know what? I ain't gonna leave this nigga. I am not gonna leave this nigga. You know what I'm saying? I slow up. I even take a few steps back. You know what I'm saying? I'm like, hurry up. You know what I'm saying, though? Grab this nigga arm. We get the bell. And you should have seen how we was motherfucking pushing. If you slowed it down, like in slow motion, you would have seen everything. You would never missed it. You know what I'm saying? So, we finally get there. We finally get there. The line is motherfucking short as fuck. Niggas know when the line is short, you might, you pushing for time. You know what I'm saying? You might have not made it. You know what I'm saying? So I'm looking, I'm like, see, motherfucker, missed this coffee cake. Because you, you know what I'm saying? You have to explain this shit later if I don't get my coffee cake. You know what I'm saying? "Oh, I think we're gonna be able to get some though." So I'm like, "Fuck, man, no, we not." The teacher out there, they waving, they like, "No, go to class, go to class." I had to explain to the teacher. I'm walking up, I'm like, "Hey, look, I have to go get him. You know what I'm saying? My little buddy over there. I didn't want to miss out on this coffee cake. I didn't eat breakfast this morning. I don't think he ate breakfast this morning. All we want is a coffee cake. That's all we want is a coffee cake and some milk." You know what I'm saying? So they end up giving us our shit though, right? You know what I'm saying? So we eating there, we sitting there. We both trying to hurry up because we still got to get to class. So he's eating his, he's finished with his. He's looking at mine now. Like, that's the last thing niggas want. When nigga, you done with your shit, don't bring your big ass eyeballs over here looking at my shit. What you looking at my shit for? You know what I'm saying? You already finished your shit. So I'm eating mine nice and slow. Like, finish short. You gotta eat it and get the milk at the same time. So I'm eating my shit. This nigga looking at me. He done finished all his shit. I was like, "I don't know what you looking at, nigga. You ain't getting none of this motherfucking coffee cake. If it wasn't for me, we wouldn't even had a motherfucking coffee cake. I had to talk to the motherfucker in the cafeteria. You know what I'm saying?" So we part ways. We get our little shit. We go to the classroom. You know what I'm saying? It was cool, though. I was like, cool. I'm in class. Stomach ain't hurting no more. I'm thinking in my head, I'm like, yes. We made that coffee cake. We made that coffee cake, bro. We made that fucking coffee cake. You know what I'm saying? So, that was it, though. But I got a gang of war stories, though. So, we're going to lace up for some more story time. You know what I'm saying? If y'all new to the channel, make sure you subscribe. Make sure y'all like this video right here, too. I'm out of here.